This morning I am harvesting the last of my peas. And then I'm going to go up into the kitchen and create a mint pea recipe that can be used as a dip, as a side dish, or as the filling for a spicy shrimp appetizer. I think you'll like it. And I'll be sure to take some of these pea tendrils with me because they are so whimsical. See you in the kitchen.